scary. Butterfly effect. Ew, look at that hairy ass back. That's nasty. So are those supposed to be veins? Story is one of many possibilities. Sound like a fucking fortune cookie. Okay, cabin in the woods, not scary, not scary at all.
Oh my god, I can't believe you actually did this.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit cruel? Come on, she deserves
it. I bet she is a thought. She is a virgin.
I'm making moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because
he's smart Asian girl. Manhole. She's hot.
Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah. Like,
want here? I don't know. Oh, shit. It's not creepy at all.
Hey, did you see
yeah,
that?
Yeah, first one, Dad said it just made him speak out.
I'm being sarcastic, dude.
Josh.
Alright, you guys, it's Cholo Uchiha 1212, and we are playing Until Dawn. Cholo Uchiha 1212, anyway, let's get started.
What did our naive sister get herself into now?
There's a lot of booze here, bruh.
Jeez, Josh.
Now look at this drunk fuck.
Once again, brother, you've outdone us all. Got your note.
Let's get it on. I've been really trying,
maybe you
baby.
Stop a little, you know, making out.
Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. Let's get it on.
Oh my god.
Yeah, oh.
Oh my god.
Well, that killed him. Look at this nigga just. Over here coming
out. What are you
out.
Doing here?
Back out. Over here filming some porn.
I'm sorry, Hannah. It's all gonna
happen. Just a stupid prank.
Y'all some assholes.
You guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Oh shit. Find the others, man. That nigga drunk as fuck.
Guys.
Drunk, passed out,
there's
shit.
Someone outside. What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We just messed around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
Y'all some assholes.
Hannah!
Bunch of bitches.
Should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Dang, y'all some assholes, bro.
Oh, shit.
Fast. Follow footprints. Ain't trying to follow no noise. That's how you get yourself dead. Oh hell no.
Jesus fuck
shit. Damn, using the Messiah's name in vain.
Damn it, Hannah.
Told him. Okay. Pick up the damn shit. Stop being autistic. Oh shit. That's not a good sign. I don't want to know, so just fuck it. Just forget about it.
Hannah.
Of all the places to go cry, Hannah. you chose to cry in the woods. This is where people die. So dumb. Yeah, basically.
Hannah.
Y'all got yourself some days when I screw. Leave the bitch, man. Just leave her. Just leave her. Ah.
Jesus Christ.
I would not give nobody my jacket in this kind of cold.
No.
Oh, y'all going down.
Hold on!
Oh. Drop the bitch.
I'm so sorry.
Oh. I got. Ooh. Ooh. Her neck. Oh. God damn. They gone. They gone. They gone.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you.
Okay. Why? Why you gotta get so close? Why?
So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through.
Cool.
Sometimes these things can be a little scary. Even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it.
Okay.
All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up the card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Got it. Okay. Cool. Okay.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
Yeah.
Uneasy.
Okay. Honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy?
I know, but you don't know how to
the fucking scarecrow?
Well, I see. Let's say the scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for example.
It look like they got cannibals over there. Fucking racist white people. Got the KKK. I ain't with that. No.
What if I told you that this card image was haunted?
I'd be scared.
Oh. All right. I sense that you suffer from a significant fear of the supernatural. What lies beyond the veil of death is, after all, the ultimate unknown. Don't you agree? And what could inspire fear more than the terror of uncertainty?
Yep.
Please remember, this is only a game.
Okay.
Well, we seem to be out of time for this session. But we'll talk again very soon. Okay.